Next jump, a triple axel. She is the only woman in the world doing this now, and the only woman to ever have landed it in competition. 3.5 times in the air, taking off forward. Nails it! Oh!
What an incredible jump. Midori Ito.
That was the first time a woman has ever ran a triple axel in world competition.